And the star which they had seen in the east went before them until it came and stood over where the little child was. And when they had come into the house, they saw the young child with his mother Mary, and they fell down and worshipped him. And they offered their treasures and presented gifts to him, gold and frankincense and myrrh. Kings and shepherds of 2,000 years ago, we gather tonight to honor the birth of the holy babe, and we pause to remember his eternal promise of goodness and light.